Welcome back to my channel.
So I had saw Tamayo last night. She only stayed there for like 1 hour. She had to leave so soon because my mama had lied about it. My mom had lied about going to work. She said she had to, but then she left. She said she was lying. But first she said she didn't have to go to work. Then when we came in the kitchen, me and Samaya and her brother was in there. She said she did. Then when it was just me and mom, we had went in the kitchen. I was about to eat a biscuit from KFC. Then she was like, she had lied about my girl. So I was like, wow, I never thought you would lie. Cause like, I know that'd be weird. I just thought that like maybe she thought that she didn't have to go to work. Then she said yes to me, like, it was just hard for me. But my mom's in the room right now. She's sleeping. It's rather like 8 in the morning, I'll about say. Yeah, it's like 8 in the morning. I woke up around 7, but that's just how it works. Y'all need to go check out Ruby Reed. I was just watching her. I was watching the one where she was delivering herself to, Santa Claus. Then I watched the next one where she delivered herself somewhere. I'm really watching this. Go somewhere. I gotta get my supplies. Do y'all know like when y'all have like braids, then like y'all have the little bright little things that go on your head? I probably get the golden or the silver. I don't know yet. Or I probably like get the big pack where they have all types of colors. I probably get those, but I probably not put them on all of my braids because I don't think one too, because I saw a girl, she was in City Trends. I went there yesterday because my mom had to change out my clothes. Right now I got 2 pairs of pants. I'll show you that in a minute. I saw this girl, she had braids like me. Probably had like, was it like, okay, sorry about that guys. Her hair wasn't really like me. Like her hair was like in a ponytail like this, then the rest of her hair was just down. Her hair was kind of like mine. And then like she had the golden things on her hair. So I'll probably get the golden ones, or I'll probably get the big pack of the all types of color ones. I don't know what just happened to my TV.
Thank you.
saw just at my door.
A person with no insurance brings in their car to repair after they get into an accident. When they find out how much it's going to cost, they get this look on their face. And I can't help but think, if only they were insured by a general.
As a general, you can get insured with low maintenance even if you have an accident or tickets on your driving record. If you're anonymous online,
don't mind this spot. I'm gonna show you the pants that I got at City Trinity. These are mega jeans. Then I'm gonna show you the other ones. These pants, I'm gonna show you. They're awesome. So these are Legions. These are Legions. I got these from some trends. I don't know if they're in the closet, but I'm going to go check. So I'm going to go right now, Mr. Open this door. Guys, it's gonna probably take a long time, so please just skip half of the video. Okay, so finally I have opened the door. What I got really new was I got this little book bag. Has this and right here and stuff. So yeah, I got that. Then what else I got new was I got this new little dress. I got this new dress. Then what else I had gotten was these two dresses. So I got this little red Minnie Mouse dress. As you see the sign, I had wore this to my father and daughter dance for 2016. So this actually filled. I was thinking about putting this on today. I wore this dress. And also I had wore this to my father and daughter. It's awesome for 2017. So yeah, love you, bye.